After providing over 3,000 hours of flight instruction over the last 15 years, Johnny Barnes is retiring the end of this October. To recognize this milestone, we're going to celebrate with a dinner in his honor on Sunday evening, October 17th, and we'd love to have you join us. At that meeting, we're going to show some videos from those who have flown with Johnny and would like to recognize the support he's provided in their flying. Here's a sample of one of those videos.
Hi, my name is Emma Percy, and I hold a commercial certificate with an instrument rating. I currently fly a VTOL Bonanza that is based here at Shelby County. I'm doing some contract flying while finishing up my senior year at Auburn University. To Johnny, congratulations on your retirement from flight instructing. I just want to say thank you for everything you have done for me and my family. Ever since 2016, when I started my private pilot's license, all the way until today, you have been a great flight instructor and a great friend. You are always the first person to help out other people, and you've done so much for this community. I've had a blast flying with you these past few years, and I cannot wait to fly with you some more. I wish you the best. Thank you.
We hope you'll consider making a similar video to share with others at the event. To make it most useful, please hold your phone horizontally when taking the video. And here's a couple of iPhone settings that'll help. Set record video to 1080p at 30 frames per second. And on newer iPhones, set the format to most compatible. When you're finished, please text it to us at 205-229-3761 or email it to us at news@scaa.us. We'll look forward to seeing you in October.